bringing you info at the speed of now. What's today's instant insight?
No, closing a joint account without the other person's permission is generally not allowed. Both account holders typically need to agree and provide consent to close the account. Consult your bank for specific procedures and exceptions, if any.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.